Okay, guys, so get this. Jay-Z and Colin Kaepernick have conflicting stories about whether or not the two had a conversation prior to the announcement of Roc Nation's deal with the National Football League. On Wednesday, August 14th, Hove told reporters he spoke to the former San Francisco 49ers quarterback before announcing his partnership with the NFL. Kaepernick's girlfriend, Nessa, and his attorney, Mark Garagos, deny any such talks occurred. Reports about Jay and the NFL's agreement surfaced Tuesday, August 13th, but the two sides formally revealed the deal at a press conference on Wednesday. Roc Nation will serve as the league's live music entertainment strategist, and Hove will be involved in the NFL's social justice initiative Inspire Change. At the presser, Hove was questioned often about Kaepernick. According to the New York Times, the Roc Nation boss was specifically asked about whether the QB-turned-activist who sparked the racial injustice protests in the NFL by kneeling during the national anthem would be involved in the deal. "You'd have to ask him," Jay said. "I'm not his boss. I can't just bring him into something. That's for him to say." Kaepernick has been out of football since becoming a free agent in 2017. He accused the NFL of colluding to keep him out of the league that same year, filing a grievance that recently ended with the settlement being reached. While many people believe Kaepernick has been blackballed by the NFL for his protest, Jay believes his partnership with the league is about something bigger than the former QB's employment status. "Everyone's saying, how are you going forward if Cap doesn't have a job? This is not about him having a job," he explained. "That became part of it. We know what it is. Now how do we address that injustice? What's the way forward?" In Hove's mind, his deal with the NFL is the next step in following up Kaepernick's protest. "I think that we forget that Colin's whole thing was to bring attention to social injustice, correct?" Jay said, according to Rolling Stone. "So in that case, this is a success. This is the next thing, because there's two parts of protesting. You go outside and you protest, and then the company or the individual says, 'I hear you, what do we do next?' So for me, it was like action, actionable item, what are we going to do with it? Everyone heard and we hear what you're saying, and everybody knows I agree with what you're saying, so what are we going to do? So we should, millions and millions of people, and all we get stuck on is Colin not having a job." NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell also addressed questions about his league's partnership with Jay being decisionist without Kaepernick's involvement. "We talked about a variety of issues," he noted. "I think when we first met, we talked about entertainment and how we do that, but the number one thing we went to was impact. We can have an impact together. We can do some really positive things in our community. So to go to Jay's point, we listened to our players. We understood what our players were saying and we created a platform in which to help drive change in communities that Colin has raised and that other players have raised. This partnership, in addition to the entertainment aspect of branded football and music together, is going to help us make even greater change. We call it Protest to Progress." But the deal isn't sitting well with some observers. Kaepernick's former teammate Eric Reed and activist Sean King are among the notable critics. Here are some of the best reactions we found. Jamel Hill tweeted, "If Colin Kaepernick isn't part of this, I'm not sure how to feel about this. Very curious about these details." Then Eric Reed replies that he is not. Eric Reed follows that tweet up with this one: "Interesting timing on the partnership with Jay-Z on the heels of Stephen Ross's fundraiser for Donald Trump and the backlash his other companies are getting because of it. Hashtag pay attention, folks." Sean King joins the conversation and chimes in: "If you are baffled by the move that Jay-Z just made with the NFL, then you don't actually listen to his music. He's a proud capitalist. It's the primary theme of his career. Last year, he dissed people who performed at the Super Bowl, wore a Cap jersey. They made him an offer." Ernest Owens also gives his two cents when he says this: "So the NFL is forming an entertainment and social justice partnership with Jay-Z and his Roc Nation agency. Jay-Z hasn't spoken with Colin Kaepernick about this and yet says he was an inspiration. If this isn't black capitalism exploiting the movement, I don't know what is." Nessa, Kaepernick's girlfriend, also joins the conversation and says this: "Wow, so this partnership deal started that long ago? I'm just at a loss for words." So what do you guys think? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.